Hey guys, it's Anthony's Tech here, and today I'm going to show you how to create a stage channel in a Discord server. So what you will want to do is under create a channel, click the plus sign there, and hit stage channel, and name it what you want to be. Click next, allow the people to manage it, so basically the admins, moderators in the Discord server. So I chose mine. Now you hit skip and now it's here. Should be right here. And you can choose what the stage topic's about. And the one creating this will be the speaker. So let's say music. And yeah. People can raise hands if you enable that. They can ask questions. So it's basically a real life stage. You can have moderators moderating the chat if you need to kick anybody. So yeah, bots can play music. It's very high quality, actually. To change the name and permissions and stuff, you can do that. And it has a region override where you can select a certain region, but I would do automatic because it helps them in a way. So yeah, guys, that's how you create a stage mode. This is a very quick video. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.